Yeah, see, it's... I never understood what the four input jack things are on those.
Well,
because I've seen
the original ones have two volumes on it. There's like a high sort of treble volume and then a sort of a mellower volume.
On those old Marshalls?
And then there's a hot input and a low input, a hot input, low input.
Oh, okay.
So there's no master volume.
Yeah, they didn't. Yeah, they didn't.
So then people would jump them, and then they combine the two channels together, and it get sort of the high and the low together. These are kind of internally jumped, and it has a master volume.
So they do like a patch cable, like.
Yeah, you patch these two, and I can do that, but it's.
Yeah.
I don't have control of them individually.
Uh huh.
But. It's.
Okay, that fine. Makes.
I don't
makes sense.
Usually use it that way.
I've just seen pictures of those old. Marshalls.
Alright, go ahead and play.
I'll have to have that.